101 Dalmatians and you know. And then like when I was a kid, my mom would draw like the cover of the Boss Spots. She'll like color pencil, black color pencil in my head, right? So
don't tell me that, cuz I will call your mother up and I will get on her about that. No, I'm just kidding.
I'm saying you just asked me for the joke.
Okay. Oh, that's the joke.
Well,
oh, I thought that was a real life story.
I mean, I do stories, but I try to make it funny.
Oh, okay. Okay, go ahead. Ladies and gentlemen, we have live in the house. We have JW with live here in the studio with his comic relief. He's going to give you all some good comedy right now. This is part of his interview process. So we're going to see. He's a comic. He might be the next Eddie Murphy or Dave Chappelle. So let's go ahead.
So my mom drew color pencil in my head to cover up the bald spots. And when I would go to school, went to school one time, and the kids literally, like, at lunch, they pour water on my head. And I had black color pencil going down my face, down my eyeballs. And I looked like a little emo kid, black little emo kid. And even as a kid, you know, I was real small. I used to always get bullied a lot, you know, so I was a very emotional kid. I would always cry, scream, you know. Yeah, that's it. I don't like how you put me on the spot like that, man. I should have never said that. I should have kept it to myself, man. I wasn't prepared for that. My jokes are not that clean yet.
What do you mean, not clean?
They're not that clean yet.
Oh, okay.
Not my good stuff.
I mean, we play dirty jokes on here. We play everything from Richard Pryor, from Dave Chappelle, to Eddie Murphy, to we have nasty poetry on here.
I can't curse and stuff though. Let me on
the right. Yeah, you can go ahead and curse. Go ahead. I'm giving you the floor.
No, I'm not gonna curse. See, every time somebody thinks they comedy, I always want to ask them, "Oh, say a joke, we're off the spot." It's not that easy.
Oh, it's not.
No, it's not easy, man.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, there was a bear and there was a rabbit. And the bear was hopping around the forest, and he seen the little rabbit rubbing up against the tree. He said, "Mr. Rabbit, what can I do for you?" He said, "Mr. Bear, I don't know." He said, "I don't know, Mr. Rabbit. I'm going to try to help you out." So he takes the little rabbit and turn him around and wipe him on his booty and said, "Does that help?" He's like, "I don't know." But
see, you've been thinking about that for a long time, man.
No, that actually came up right now. I never even... Hey, that just popped up in my head right now. I know I am not a comic genius, but I am a poet genius. You know, I can speak a little poetry and stuff like that. But ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank everybody for tuning in and listening to our show. Talking about with Amara Enyia dropping out of the mayoral race. And we've had a wonderful time. With Mr. Jaleel West, all the way from Rockford, Illinois. So I want y'all to give me a call at 708-343-3906. That's 708-343-3906. Let me know what y'all thought about Mr. JW. I see a lot of messages across the screen and everything. So we want y'all to give us some heads up. What y'all think about Mr. JW? You think he's a good guy for WGS JBC Radio Smooth 90.5 FM? Give me a call. Smooth 90.5 FM. This is the station that's going to make it funky for you. So if you don't have anything else to do, don't forget, we are giving away $1,365 cash. Did you hear what I said? We are giving away $1,365 cash. All you got to do is just sign up to be a VIP listener. And we want y'all to remember, tonight is the night that we can make it right for you. So just give me a call, 708-343-3906. Thank you all very much. We'll be coming back in a few minutes with more from the Rob G Afternoon Drive Show.
What you came for? Don't you wish you came more? Girl, what you playing for? Come on, let me kiss that. Ooh, I know you missed that. What's wrong? Let me fix that.
like a toaster. Nobody come close to me and you together. Step under my umbrella, we'll make it through any weather. Except when I make it storm. Sex in the greatest forms and hibernate under my body. And yep, I keep it warm and in a chinchilla. She know I beat it up like a thriller in Manila. Flying my private jet to villas in Anguilla. They throw you on a grill, that's cause 7 days a week you're my 5-course meal. Breathe.
You. shook me, baby. You shook me all night long. You know you shook me, baby. You shook me all night long. Kept on shaking me, darling. Oh, you messed up my happy home. You know you moved me, baby, just like a hurricane. You know you moved me, baby, just like a hurricane. Oh, you know you move me, darling, just like a earthquake move the land. Oh, sometime I wonder what my poor wife and child gon' do. Oh, sometime I wonder what my poor wife and child gon' do. Hey, you know you made me mistreat them, darling. Whoa, I'm madly in love with you. You know you shook me, baby.